Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web, moving towards another weekend, but we have to contend with the first spring storm of the season, and that brings rain and snow depending on elevation and where you are in the state overnight into Friday night, with most of the snow falling in northern New Hampshire and the higher elevations of western and central New Hampshire. So that's where the roads will be trickiest overnight tonight through the Friday morning commute and again Friday evening and early on Saturday. Speaking of Saturday, a windy Saturday with most of the sun in central and southern New Hampshire, more clouds and snow showers in the north country, a much more pleasant Sunday, lighter winds, some sun, and milder temperatures. So storm building in from the south. Here goes the timeline. The evening, very little fanfare. It could be an isolated shower. After about 1 a.m., we'll start to see rain overspreading the state. Now, the trickiest travel again will be in the higher terrain of western New Hampshire, in and around places like just north of Keene, in and around Washington and southern Sullivan County, through the higher terrain, in and around the Lake Sunapee Zone, and stretching into the higher terrain of the Lakes region. Elsewhere, it's primarily wet. But again, watch out for the wet snow to accumulate a few inches, especially the higher terrain of western and central New Hampshire. More wet snow to the north. That's where the roads will certainly be tricky for the Friday morning commute. No doubt about that. Scattering of showers left over on Friday, a mix in the mountains, rain showers elsewhere. Then Friday night through the pre-dawn hours of Saturday morning, snow up north and bands of snow showers central and even southern New Hampshire. That's when we could get our light accumulation anywhere south and east of Laconia. Moving to the weekend, a windy day on Saturday, early morning clouds and a spot flurry giving way to sun. All day snow showers in the mountains, or at least through early afternoon. Then we could break into some partial sun late in the day. Snow accumulation for tonight, little if anything, south and east of the Lakes region. And then the best shot of this coating to an inch will be Friday night. 1 to 3 inches of snow, maybe a coating to an inch valleys, but 3, maybe even 4 in the higher terrain will fall tonight after about 2 a.m. through about 9 in the morning on Friday. Higher terrain of the Monadnock region through the western part of the Lakes region, 3 to 6 inches in the White Mountains, and then the Presidential Range north and east could get more than that, especially top Mount Washington and any elevation over about 2,000 feet in the White Mountains. Coastal flood advisory, by the way, from 11 a.m. till 3 p.m. on Friday due to very high astronomical tide, so minor flooding a possibility and some significant splashover along shore roads. So be aware of that. By Saturday, again, it's all about the strong winds, possibly leading to scattered power outages. 30s north, lower half of the 40s south. A bright, milder, much more pleasant Sunday. Cold front moves through early Monday, so we could see a few scattered flurries. Low 30s north to the low 40s south. Bright and chilly on Tuesday. Sunny skies on Wednesday, and then dry and milder on Thursday.